At that time, the emperor, Caesar Augustus, sent out an order that everyone's name must be put on a list.